Montgomery County Public Schools is one of the best places to work and live because the county takes care of you not only professionally, but also cares about you and your family. I grew up in this county, and I also chose to raise my family here.
It's one thing to say that you value diversity. It's another thing to show and prove. Black males are severely underrepresented in the field of education, and MCPS recognizes that as important as it is to recruit, it's equally as important to retain. And so the Bond Project, or Building Our Network of Diversity, is an organization within MCPS that was created to provide mentoring, training, resources, and fellowship, as well as other areas of support, particularly for Black and brown male educators to feel welcomed, appreciated, and overall a stronger sense of belonging within our school system.
I believe that MCPS is the best place to work in terms of diversity because the county as a whole is so diverse. It's very easy to feel accepted because you can connect with students, and there's so much diversity and variety in my classroom and in my school and in my county.
I'm from Ghana, West Africa, and I'm actually a former MCPS graduate. And to be given the opportunity to just come back into this community in a teaching capacity to encourage and contribute to the growth of students like so many teachers did to me or did for me has just been really awesome.
I think Montgomery County Public Schools is one of the best places to work in our nation because of the diversity of our student body. In MCPS, you get to work with many different kinds of students with a variety of needs and strengths. And as a teacher, that just makes you better at your craft.
As a young educator, I was supported by colleagues, by administrators who believed in me and believed in the importance of my work. They believed that what I did mattered not only for our students, but for students that look like me.
MCPS is a great place to work because of all the teachers that I have a chance to work with on an everyday basis. I'm a science teacher, and one of my favorite things to do is to be able to talk and collaborate with the different science teachers at my school as we work together to support students in their learning.
MCPS is a great place to work because of all the opportunities for our staff members. As a staff member, you will receive a lot of advice and mentorship, even through programs like New Educator Orientation, as well as all the staff development teachers that will be able to help you in whatever building you go into.
MCPS is a great place to work because they really value progressive education that is tied into what is happening in our country and what is most important to our students. For example, racial injustices and inequalities within our communities.
Cuando llegué a este condado, desde mi país, Venezuela, quedé maravillada de la diversidad de esta ciudad. Es un honor para mí trabajar para MCPS. Soy maestra de primer año de español.
When I was about to actually go out into the workforce, I discovered that there wasn't enough diversity in the STEM fields. That's what inspired me to get my master's degree in urban education and come back to my hometown to be able to give back to my community and hopefully inspire the next generation of scientists.